She has twice placed third in the Jantana Classic, and in 1997 placed third in the prestigious Miss International, where she qualified for the 1997 Miss Olympia. Let's give a big hand for New Orleans' own Tazzie Colomb.